triumphal entry of Jesus into Jerusalem marked the beginning of the most important week in the history of man. The crowd shouted, "Hosanna to the Son of David! Blessed is he that cometh in the name of the Lord! Hosanna in the highest!" But by the end of the week, they shouted, "Away with him! Away with him! Crucify him!" Several sayings of Jesus on the cross rings loud in the Bible, such as, "Father, forgive them, for they know not what they do. My God, why hast thou forsaken me?" But the one I want to focus on is when Jesus said what is now interpreted as paid in full. Jesus paid off a debt that no human could pay when he died on the cross. And with his payment and resurrection, we all can experience salvation. Yes, Jesus said paid in full. On the cross, he said, "It is finished."
Yeah.